She used to tell me that she loved me all the time. I turned to her and say that I'm infatuated by a lovely smile. And someday soon we're gonna walk the aisle. She say, you're my everything, my strength for life. Be the mother of your children as well as your wife. She used to tell me all the time I'm her one and only. But she ran with another man and left me lonely. Coincidental how I met her, but when I seen her I knew that I'd get her. Can't let her step, she looked too good, but my wares made me seem like a stone cold hood. I'm a lucky guy, so I pressed my luck. I stepped to her, all what the f- went her way, took a few steps past her, got the nerve, and then I asked her. I said, yo, baby, and she started to reach. I said, whoa, don't get excited, that's a figure speech. She told me her name, gave her number and all. And when I stepped, she said, I better call. It took about a month, but she was finally mine. Everything was going smooth, we were doing fine. After a while, it wasn't no thing. We were either holding hands or she was under my wing. She used to whisper in my ear, I'm her one and only. But she ran with another man and left me lonely. You believe I cried, and it hurt so much to think of how she lied. I shared everything to the very last penny. Something that you really can't do with many. Since this young lady was such a big winner, I treat her all the time to a candlelight dinner. Have the violinist play a real sweet song, and she never showed a sign that something was wrong. My boy used to say, man, shit, I'd quit her. But she seemed so happy every time I'm with her. We used to hold hands and walk in the rain. And all the days I fell down, she'd ease my pain. This was just too far-fetched to believe. To think that my girl would just up and leave. Imagine that, I just couldn't. Cause I knew deep down in my heart she wouldn't. All of a sudden, a lot of things changed. She started acting funny, I mean a bit strange. We had little squabbles, arguments, fights, watched stories in the days, and stayed out nights. I say, baby, where you been for all that time? And she cuddled me close and say that I'd be the one that she called her only. But she ran with another man and left me lonely. Couldn't put it no clearer. Lipstick written on the bedroom mirror. Said I'm leaving you now, and I know that you'll miss me. You're probably saying, damn man, why she dissed me. But you see, I felt that it was time to go. Then I packed my bags and I'm leaving. So you take care, and I hope you live long. And don't worry, cause it's nothing that you did wrong. You find the right girl, someday you'll see. But I'm the type of woman that must be free. I said, why me? And fell to the bed. Reached for the nine and put it to my head. And thought about the words that she once said.
Shan, you know that you're my one and only.
But she ran with another man and left me lonely.
Driving, 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 driving happened to my $100, Joe? Nigga, did you take my money?
That's right, little bitch. I took it back. You ain't worth no $100. I am Joe Blow, the lover man. You should be paying me, bitch.
Give me my money, man.
Shit. What money? Should I get cut like you all day, a dime a dozen? Shit. Here, here's $2. Go get you some dish powder and keep it clean for me next time.
Try to fix it off, so give him nothing but a microphone. Don't stop, I'm not finished yet. You said I'm not to eat. You wanna make a bet, remember this lounge. You in the danger zone, I figured you would. Now leave me alone. You pick and you whisper on the four-leaf clover to be the E-double-E. Over and over, you intrigued by the way I do my thing.
Do what?
Pick up the mic high and make a swing.
I have the capability to rap and chill. Coax attacks and sees who tend to act ill. It's like a dig-em smack. You smack me and I'll smack your back. I get goosebumps with a baseline thump to suck an empty on ride. Now it's time for lunch. When I'm cooling on the scene, I notice one thing, I'm not bound to. So sucking MCs, claimsies, I consider myself better than average. Yo, I rock the mic like a wild beast savage.
I'm in the boggling state, I can't concentrate. I make a move like chess, then I yell checkmate. You know why I get zania and zania? Because of the PMD man. And when I walk through the crowd, I can see his turning. I hear voices saying that's Eric's sermon. Eric only from the women, but from the men. You know what? It feels good, my friend.
I'm the P-double-E, the thriller of Manila. Better known as the MC Cold Killer. PMD's goal is to keep the place jumping. And if not, we feel we owe you something. It's like Lotto, you have to be in it to win it. But if the beat is fresh, then Diamond J will spin it. If J's spinning, it has to be death to make you dance until there's no one left.
Cause you a customer. Praying like a prey when the fox in action. I smell blood, no time for max and camouflage in the green. My back is off, plus you in trouble cause it's after dark. My eyes closed like Steve Austin, I got you in the square. I will let you run, nah, that ain't fair. So I clear my visions so I can spot him, snatch him up by the neck. I said, my God, my God.
By now, MCs, you're in over your head. My rhymes are hungry, plus they haven't been fed. The process of elimination's quite simple. Let you grow like a blackhead and pop you like a pimple. Slice you like lettuce, toss you like a salad. Revoke your MC license if your rhyme's invalid. As we go on, sucker MC sound whacker. Like a parrot says, Polly wants a cracker.
There was a rap contest, nothing we can handle. At a house that had the mics on the mantle. Looked at the DJ and said, may I? Lit it up like the 4th of July. Because I float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. No, I'm the E of EPMD. I have a strong point of view on the way things run. Just shut up and listen and learn, my son.
Absorb that ass like bounty. The quicker picker up, can pick up. Up you up front. You're nothing but a sucker. The style we're using, no doubt, copacetic. You try to bite and yet sound pathetic. Design my rhymes like a tailor, floating like a sailor. As the peak gets stronger, MCs get staler. Not bragging or tagging, surely not fagging. MCs surrender, raise the flags and give up the titles, but the signs are vital. I keep the voice tuned at a slow and swift idle.
Are you a customer?
Get down, get down, get down.
The man meal sandwich, yes, I need marriage. I feel good now, it's time to do damage. I feel like bowing, you know what I mean? Wanna rhyme one time to release the steam. When I got the mic, I get your mic like an actor. You know why I get over, I'm the master. I do a show packer, then two is clamming up. Look for the microphone, then I jam it up.
You said you see me jamming at New York Tech. You got one right fella, you deserve a check. How did you know? You must have been jobbing. How would you know? The places I be rocking. Don't follow me, fella. Every move that I make. I'm hostile now, so I give you a break. Research upon me, but don't go past the limit. Here's my card, and on the back is my fan club digits.
There's two things to check out, the words that I'm saying. Plus, listen to the good top the playing. Good top. The boy is bad. The strings he's plucking. Fire rhyme after rhyme. Watch MC ducking.
MC, see, it's the final countdown. You look tight, can you go the round? If you can, I'll slap your hand to give you credit. And if not, I'll turn around and say forget it.
They forget what they say,
said I'm a party pooper. That's not true, I'm a born out trooper.
You a customer, customer.
Smitty B,
you a customer.
Halfway Wayne.
Yes, yes, you.
Yo, we out of here like that, yeah.
never had it good, babe. I guess you never knew I could, babe. But if you let me into you, babe, I can work it till you do, babe. Just like you like it.
it like you want it. So let me jump up on it.
Lexus kinda clean, creased in my jeans. Ready to hit this, want everybody get with this. It's going down and now, up in the town and now. Rolling Vegas up Omega for the chronic sin. Rolex on my wrist because I produce hits. Got some groupies having fits when I'm riding past. Tank full of gas, pocket full of cash. Side shows going down and now. Made a right on 73rd and purchased some act ride. Bounce back in, crack that hit. I'm worldwide like a fifth of gin. And plus I'm in it to win. Check him, I'm checking your gin. AK, down 77, my cousins, they deep in the block, them deep east legends. There ain't no need to be stepping, we float nining. Got them all rewinding, now they all realize and low riding high shine. A cutie eye trying to get kicks, nigga, hit his butt. What would you do for the? Or is it cause I'm that sick of love that you love? That's when I pull to the right to put the shoes to the test. When I look in the eye, she was surprised. It was three times in the flesh, like spank on my collar as I took another swallow. Told the trip to follow this Floridmatic scholar. Riding hard in hell and forgot that they was trying. It wasn't no getaway. But now at the club, smooth selling with my EB's belly. Breaking it all in the dough. Worked up a sweat, she got her hands through my throat. Went to the bar to get some more. Crazy juice for sure. It be high side when we riding, representing the old.
Remy XO in my Lexo with the light 3D. Crazy till I die on my mind. Trick a nickel bag, I need a 20 sack of that lime on time. With proper precision, a pimp living Kenneth Coles with my bankroll. Knee deep in my linen right beside three times. Putting it down for the 9-6. Buffing hoes down with my 6 or your sidekick. To ride this west coast till you cook the best hoe that you know what's next, though. Getting dumped by the finest. Three times in my mouth shining. Backstage down there carrying shades, crushed diamonds. I'm climbing to the top like Pac when I rhyme. Follow my path or get left fast far behind, cause we outside.
Yeah, it's Drew baby. Yeah, coming straight from that is no AK, no play. Matter of fact, listen to my baby.
I said I'm doing what I gotta do, staying true to the crew.
Check it, check it.
I said I'm deep down and dirty, I grew up hella early.
Feel me.
I said I fantasized about the dreams, had the big fancy things.
Gotcha.
I can still remember when I stole my first diamond.
Okay, I'm deep down and dirty, you heard me before. But I'ma kick this shit like I be kicking at some front dope. Now po over 5-0, straight on that reel. Always been real, 15 blocks down the street from that field. But still see, nigga just got it wrong. That po-po is 5-0 and that is my home. Come and see me sometime. After that, I fuck that Remy, bust a rhyme and get a dime. And let's smoke, jump, until the break of dust. Fuck that bitch done, and putting a penny in my palm. Understand this, I rose deep in the fire. I've been down with the fire, I've been dirty in the fire. And do a hoorah, that is the question. Devils be guessing, don't question, stress it. Living in the ghetto, hello, you better hear me. And if you don't, you better really try to feel me. I said I'm doing what I gotta do, staying true to the crew.
So true.
I said I'm deep down and dirty, I grew up hella early.
Feel me.
I said I fantasize about the dreams, having big fancy things. I can still remember when I stole my first diamond ring.
Mama always told me it'd be days like this.
So I took myself to Traders, bought myself a 4-5 and some clips. Shit was getting hectic, check this. Niggas tried to wreck a veteran, etc. And I betcha your life has never been. I check it like I'm
deep down and dirty early.
But see, pearly, at the age of 3, took my ass in because my mama was the C. I still ended up with a
gangsta
coming from the streets, having mentality, causing casualties. Don't be mad at me, I'm D.D. and player O.G. Born up in the city of the O.A.K.L.A.N.D. Ghetto bound hustler, no sucker. Serious about my business. What is this? Now dig this. Overnight became rich, I mean. Not the ordinary nigga from the street. Grew up, threw up to what I wanted to be and what I seen. I said I'm doing what I gotta do, staying true to the crew.
Yeah.
I said I'm deep down and dirty, I grew up hella early.
Feel me.
I said I fantasize about the dreams, having big fancy things. I can still remember when I stole my first diamond ring.
It didn't matter, my money was getting low. I'm on the struggle. Whatever a nigga go for, it got to be on the double. But solo, cause niggas be bitches and snitches at the same time. But I go and get my 9 and find these niggas who be talking hell of a lot to these bitches. These bitches who be talking a hell of a lot to these niggas who be rigger.
But I'ma go ahead and do a
dig 'em smack.
I took your ass back to the future. Smoke super. I'm rolling in a 6-8. Cougar, Ruger, a mastermind like Lex Luger. It ain't no thing like a chicken brain
with a wild for a monster.
A mission is never impossible. Not for me, see, so fuck that old shit. Reach you stuck on that screen, I laugh, I'm all for masculine. I see a dream, it's a triple beam. Well, hella dope, I'm the motherfucker with no cut,
bro.
I said I'm doing what I gotta do, staying true to the crew.
For real,
I said I'm deep down and dirty, I grew up hella early.
Feel me?
I said I fantasize about the dreams, having big fancy things. I can still remember when I stole my first diamond ring.
Yeah, D.D. grew up, threw up to what I wanted to be and what I seen. Can ya, that's what I want for you to feel me.
Feel me.
Many punks have been played. six by nines, they can't handle this. I'm 23, so I'm far from a young buck. And zaps and zeuses get me pumped up. Fake rappers get chumped up. You wanna slang them, watch your face get lumped up. Well, what's my name? You can call me Banks for show. You wanna book me? You're bound to see a gangster show. Cause I'll be tighter than tight. Give me a brew and a mic, and it be on like a chicken bone. You know that's right. Some motherfuckers didn't think that I can do this shit. Kick some funky ass rhymes with some beats that hit. So now I'm proving them wrong, but still suckers try to clown. But you jealous motherfuckers ain't bringing me down. I kept faith in myself, that's what I had to do to make it out here and stop fucking with you. I'm to the head.
Yeah, and all y'all fake niggas get the fuck off my nuts.
I guess they think that they can use me.
Yeah, nigga, get off my nuts. I got my shit rolling, so now I'm like a Mac in the town. And when I'm riding through, the hoes be flagging me down. I'm just a player, kicking funky shit with the dangerous click. And all these bitches, they out to get some famous dick. But I ain't tripping, girl, you can bring that ass on. Cause all this jocking shit ain't guaranteed to last long. But while it's happening, you know I'm straight loving it. You put your pussy in position and I'm plugging it. But if you're looking for a nigga with a touch of affection, you better take your ass to the Love Connection. Cause ho, I ain't got no trust in you. Cause if another rapper comes, you'll be fucking him too. And that's real, save the love shit for Charlie Chu. Cause it's all about the Mac in the 92. One love, I ain't going that far. I'm better known as a gigolo rap star. I like to fuck the groupie bitches cause it's fun too. And I'ma never get played cause I'm a young truth. Hoes wanna be mine, but that's a no-no. Get the fuck out of my face, bitch. I'm to the head, ho. Now for verse three, you know it never quits. Cause Aunt Banks is in the house making hits. And since I'm doing this, I gotta deal with jealous punks. Mad cause my shit like bumps in the trunks. And when I'm riding, I gotta roll strapped in my 500 Benz. Cause it's sitting kinda fat. Fake niggas smile in my face, but they the bones. Tripping out cause they ain't riding on golds. I know you're envious, that's hella dumb to me. Cause the shit I got, it didn't come for free. Late nights in the studio, busting my ass crack. Trying to make hits, man, but where was your ass at? Probably on the corner drinking OE, slanging deep. See, you was sleeping, now everybody knows me. I guess hard work pays and doing nothing is off. Lazy niggas like you is what's fucking us off. Stop talking about me and get a J-O-B instead. Bitch ass nigga, I'm to the head. Yeah. And this goes out to all y'all shit-talking, bandwagon-riding motherfuckers. Get off.
know what I'm saying? Be for real. Fuck that hate, dog. Rick Brazil, man. How we? Oh yeah, that no competition, man.